second horse. He's put on the Ritz and Puttin. Remained undefeated and claimed the titles of World Champion 3-year-old Stallion and World Grand Champion 3-year-old with Tim Gray and the Irons, who'd taken over the reins for Billy, who was recovering from a brief illness at the time. Ritz went on the next year to claim several more victories with Tim in direction, but was sidelined from World Championship competition due to injury. In October 1995, Ritz was moved to the newly constructed Waterfall Farms, where he joined trainer Sammy Day. He's putting on the Ritz, makes his final showroom appearance as he is totally retired this evening. Joining Billy Ritz and Carolina, Bill Sandra Johnson, Billy Patty Gray, Tony Hurley, Chris Edwards, and Richard.
Yeah. Thank you.